I Am Lane Cove is a mixed media project that aims to capture the experiences and realities of young people from the Lane Cove community in 2021. Okay, so I think like one of the biggest misconceptions that people have of young people is that like we're really confused and we don't know like what we want. Because I just find like a lot of like adults, they're always saying how like, oh, the younger generation is always very, they don't know what they want and they're very confused about what they're talking about, and they don't know how they want to live their lives, and like that confusion is like what causes a lot of rifts between older and younger people. And I think a lot of older people as well, they don't really want to take the time to understand why the younger generation is thinking the way they are thinking.
My favorite thing, I like coming to the youth center to hang out with my friends. I go to the school outside of the local area, so I don't see them often, so I like coming to the youth center just to see my friends.
I think the people, like, I've made really nice friends at the youth center, and I only see them at the youth center, which is disappointing, but, you know, they're still good friends.
I think, you know, it's for everybody, naughty or not naughty, because I think that the youth workers have a lot of like influence on how kids behave and how they will approach people and things like that. Because I know when I've been, I don't know, a little bit naughty or whatever, I've been put into a check, I guess.
Okay, is the center for naughty kids? Okay, now, so I would say yes, but no, that'd be wrong. Because I go there. I'm not a naughty child. So the center is not for naughty kids. It's just for people who, like, if you want to, because normally on Fridays I would just be sitting at my house, but now I can just go to the center and I can like hang out with all the cool people there. Like, it's not for naughty kids. I don't know where that conception comes from, because what is rooted in that? Like, why would people want to say, okay, so this center is for naughty kids? No, the center is just for people who are looking for something to do and looking for, like, just a time for an enjoyment, because you make memories there. It's fun.
I think the hardest thing is actually matching up to and dealing with all the misconceptions that people have of young people. Like, that we are always on our phone and apathetic about the future. But I also think the hardest thing is also just dealing with increased pressure from school and work life. I feel like the best thing is probably the lack of freedom that, I mean, the increased freedom that we have compared to adults. Like, there's no taxes or bills, and we don't have work in the sense that adults do.
From my time coming to like Lane Cove Youth and places like that, I think I want to go into youth work. You know, it's give back somehow or help other kids the same way they've youth workers have been there for me.
The biggest influence and role model in my life? Myself. Because I can say like, oh, some celebrity, and I can say like, oh, my mom or my dad, but honestly, I'm the only person that can let me know how to live my best life. I can't get it from my parents, I can't get it from public figures, I can only get it from myself, and I have to learn from what's around me. So the biggest role model in my life would probably be myself, because I'm always making mistakes and I can always grow from them.
I love Lane Cove's location. It's really central to the city, to Chatswood. It's easy to get to the Blue Mountains, really anywhere. And I also love the community, because everyone's just really close. You can see people and parents walking down to the shops and have a short conversation with them, which is just really nice.
Definitely the community, like, they're always like so polite and like nice, and the council as well, like they always run exciting things to do. Like just last week I did a bike ride run by the council and they bought us smoothies afterwards. So yeah, there's always activities that you can do in Lane Cove as well as just being there, because it's such a nice environment.